This first one is I am a composer from here in Ohio, and it is a piece that has a couple of influences from a couple of different traditional tunes, but it's a little bit more of a traditional piece. This is called Blaze the Trail.